It's going to be up in the news at 5, Deb.
Well, Jace, good news if you filled up with petrol last week. Economists say an average price of $1.12.3 was actually the lowest level in the week ahead of Easter for over a decade.
Don't be surprised,
though, if you start seeing those prices creep up again. And Axl Rose has been photographed emerging from a US recording studio with no other than AC/DC. The Guns N' Roses star has been tweeted by one insider as being a potential replacement for singer Brian Johnson. He could be taking on down to Paradise City very soon. Who knows?